Aspen must be cold without his jacket.
When I saw Aspen's jacket there on the ground, I felt like something inside me broke. I suddenly realized that this was really happening. He'd been taken from me. His coat, his little coat, lying in that dark place. I was his mother. I was supposed to protect him. He trusted me, and I let him down, as I had so many times before. His jacket was a symbol of my failure. I promised myself I would find him, and I would bring him back. I just hoped that was a promise I could keep.
Those are human. But what?
I know how it sounds, but it's true. All of it's true. I can't explain it. I can hardly believe it, but it happened. The moon. When I was young, I found some photos of my parents in an old shoebox at their house. I was looking for Christmas presents. They looked so young and in love before I was born. I remember they didn't look like the people I thought I knew. There was something different about them I couldn't understand. I was lifting a veil, and I knew these pictures weren't for my eyes. The island was like that. The journals, the troll, the broken moon. I wasn't supposed to see those things. I was intruding on something secret, and I didn't belong there.
There's another reflector. Espen, you're alive. Don't be scared, little man. I'm coming.
Your eyes, woman. I told you we can't stop it.
Don't put an end to it. I will not take our girl.
There are other girls. The old bastard mayn't even come for hours, woman. I'll not let you put us all in danger.
Devil take ye, you craven bastard. Oh, let me go, coward.
Hello?
Why, let me go?
Hello?
You stabbed me. You whoring bat.
What the hell? Hello? But they were here. I heard them. This paper is so old.
When Espen was younger, his father did something terrible. To Espen, to me, to himself. I was left all alone with a child I couldn't confide in. He didn't give me a chance to say I was sorry, and I never forgave him. But in the forest, I was alone again, desperate for the person I loved the most. And right then, I could almost understand why Espen's father did what he did.
Hello? Is someone there? Please.
Hi.
God damn it. Talk to me. Come out. I heard you whispering. Hey, stop. I just want to talk to you.